I called one of my friends this morning and I said to her, guess what's happening today? I said, my grandson is coming in to video me making a noodle pudding. She started to laugh. Cottage cheese, sour cream noodles, eggs, sugar, vanilla. You can stop now. I'm going to get this stuff out. Manischewitz's.
Mm-hmm.
That's enough, Michael. Now we're going to boil the noodles. Stir them up. Now we have to wait for the noodles to cook. That's it. Shut it off. I just melted the butter. And these have to be cooked. Once these get cooked, we're going to start with the noodle pudding. Once they get cooked. Okay, don't stop again. The butter is melted. The oven's on 350. The butter gets melted, and I throw the noodles in the butter. Oh, you use brown eggs. I can. Do you like raisins?
No.
I'm not going to put them in.
They're beautiful, Grandma.
What?
They look beautiful. It's good.
I'm going to stir the noodles again. Cottage cheese. I always have a bag when I'm baking this stuff. So I can throw the things right in the bag and I clean up my house. Now I take the sour cream. I do the same thing. Drain the noodles. Drain the noodles with cold water. Now you dump the noodles in here.
Uh-oh.
Dump the noodles in the butter. A cap full of vanilla. Stacy doesn't like that vanilla, but she's not getting this anyway. This process is wonderful, Michael. It's a great little thing, isn't it? This kitchen is easy. All of my kitchens are so easy to work in. Some kitchens aren't as easy. I sometimes put fruit on here, but I'm not going to today. Michael. It's just going to be a noodle pudding. Is there blueberries with it or strawberries? Fresh pineapple too, you know. Hold on. Now it's going in the oven. $3.50 for 1 hour. We are done. I just put the Kugel in. Why don't you come down and have dinner with me early? We'll have an early dinner. Really? It is hot out, but you can get in your air-conditioned car and you're coming into an air-conditioned house. I put the stuff together and I just stuck the Kugel in the oven. It'll be there for an hour. Yep, he's going to take the pictures of me taking it out. And what else, Michael? Well, that's all. That is going to cool, and I'm going to cut it. He's going to take a 4 o'clock bus back. Why don't you come down? See how you feel a little later. What? So, if you're going in from an air-conditioned house to an air-conditioned car to an air-conditioned house again and to another air-conditioned car, the noodle pudding takes an hour. How long does it take to mix the Kugel together? How long does it take, Michael?
10 minutes.
10 minutes, that's it. How long do you think it takes? We started with boiling the noodles. I did it on the other side so he could see me. He said I looked good.
Beautiful.
We're having a good time.
Movie star.
He said like a movie star.
You have your own TV show.
It's done. Kugel.
What makes a good Kugel?
The good stuff you put in it. If people make it with 2 eggs instead of 6 eggs, it's not going to taste the same.
How did it come out?
Good. You kidding? It's always good. There it is. You want blueberries and sour cream on it?
Sure.
Not too much, because you're fat enough. Right, right. Alright.
Mmm,
good.
Do you ever make a bad Kugel?
Never. Are you taking my picture?
Yeah, it doesn't matter though.
I don't want you to. Shut it off.